Shop owner got himself beat badly. Two guys, one ring.
Sounds like gay marriage.